Up to the chaotic scene.
Tonight we have police records that detail exactly what went down a few weeks ago and what investigators later found inside the car. KOAT Action 7 reporter Lauren Zakalik has the story.
This Memphis mother of five faces six felonies and three misdemeanors. After a police chase scene round the world that has both the mom and the officer who fired his gun under investigation.
I'm not saying you're doing anything wrong, ma'am. I'm already cutting you a break on your license. You know your license is expired, right?
Investigators say 39-year-old Oriana Farrell refused to cooperate with New Mexico State Police during a traffic stop and drove off when the officer told her to stay put.
Get out of the vehicle. Get out of the vehicle right now.
After minutes of cajoling by the officer.
I'm telling you to get out of the vehicle. Right now I'm giving you a lawful order.
Farrell obliged, but not for long. As she tried getting back into the minivan, her family got out and her son jumped on the cop.
Get out right now, get out!
Backup arrived and the original officer bashed the minivan's window with a baton. Then another officer fired three times as the car drove off again. That triggered a chase through Taos that reached speeds of 100 miles an hour before it came to an end at a local hotel. And these police documents reveal when police searched the inside of Farrell's car, they found numerous pieces of drug paraphernalia. But Farrell isn't the only one in hot water. State Police Chief Pete Cassetta says he's concerned about the conduct of the officer who fired the gun and says a full-scale investigation is now underway. Lauren Zakalik, KOAT Action 7 News.
Police say Farrell had five kids in the van between the ages of 6 and 16. Her nine charges include child abuse and reckless driving. State police say they have heard from people all over the country about the story, but wouldn't elaborate on what those reactions were.